Yes, working on videos, posting them up. Oh, it is on now. Appreciate that follow. Yoshi, what is up? Welcome in. It is great to have you. How are you feeling tonight? Yes, the battle begins, Falcon. That is amazing, Yoshi. So glad you came in to hang out. That means a lot. Yes. On Discord. Yes. That is awesome. What is for dinner tonight, Yoshi? If I may ask you. Not bad at all, Yoshi. Sounds like a great supper. Yeah, I haven't tried duck myself. Me and Falcon want to know, how is duck? What's it like? Yes, let's set these Pokémon free. If I can catch them. Thank you. This music is intense. These running shoes are still intense, but it's a little easier tonight because I'm using my actual Nintendo Switch Afterglow controller instead of using the Joy-Cons. Seems like with the Joy-Cons, I don't know. It gets crazy with these running shoes. Scarlet, love the emotes. Thank you. Welcome in, guys. It is great to have you. Much love. These running shoes are still crazy. Like, my character's still getting stuck on everything. Falcon, welcome back. You did miss me getting stuck on the rocks. Telling you, these running shoes. Wow. Can't take them off. Yes, Falcon, we got this. Trying to find a way down this mountain. Yoshi! What just happened? You mean me getting stuck on the rocks? Or is it something else crazy I did? What? Really? I missed that. How in the world? That is crazy. Big Mikey, what is up, man? Welcome in. It is great to have you. I appreciate that. Yes, it's tough. How are you feeling tonight, Big Mikey? Oh yeah. You like Piplup? That's cool. Piplup is good, but I think I'm far and ice. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's water type. The Piplup. Piplup, Piplup. Maybe going the wrong way, man. Maybe not. Let's see. Yes, I went the wrong way, but let's start back down here. Gotta find a way up this mountain. Nah, I can't start from here because it wants me to use waterfall. Let's see if I can. Nah, I don't have waterfall yet. Yes, so many updates. You are good, Yoshi. It was great to have you. You're welcome anytime to come and hang out. Diamond is your favorite. You have a great night too, Yoshi. Really appreciate you. I gotta study this map. Gotta figure out somewhere in the mountain I can go. Let's see. Falcon! Let me know when you're back. Glad you're back. Appreciate you sitting through that. You are awesome. You are all awesome. From a Street Fighter Falcon. Oh yeah. Let's see if there's any way up from here. Like, any way around the waterfall. Oh, that's crazy. Wow. Hopefully this is the way. Maybe. Oops. Okay, I will go back around. You see how easy I get stuck in between turns? This is crazy. Need a slow speed for the running shoes. Okay, this may be the way up. I think not yet. I think I'm headed, like, look, in the middle of this. Do you see the... Hold up, I'm gonna go back to my map. I went out of it. Right here where my head is, well, there's these dotted lines that goes up to this mountain. Spear Pillar Mount Coronet. I think the yeah, I had to go up here first. If I remember right, I think the Elite Four is over here. Cause I've already been up to the Snow City. Yes. You are good, Falcon, no worries. We will learn together. Dying right now. Oh my goodness, these shoes. I can't listen to him that again. Oh my. Bronzor up hid. Thank you. Wow, it's a big bell. Bell Pokemon. Yes, welcome. Here we go. What's that, Falcon? You say this game is still about 60? I need this Mag Travail for real. Oh, actually at Walmart it's $49. But if you get it at GameStop or on the eShop, it's gonna be $60. So it's definitely cheaper at Walmart. Yeah, I was surprised too. Yes. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, sometimes Walmart has cheaper options on the games. Yeah, cool. That's awesome. So you're gonna go for Pearl? Or are you gonna give the diamond? You might go with Pearl, right? Because it seems like we always get the opposites. I know, right? It's crazy. I don't understand that either. You are good, Falcon. No worries. Alright, that's cool, Falcon. You are good, Falcon. Be safe. I will be here. It was great to have you. Always a pleasure. Now, here we go. We're really gonna get it now. Found the galactics up in the mountain.
Thank you.
Welcome in. It's great to have you. Destination. Not yet. I haven't made it there yet. Oh no. To show you the map. I made it quite a ways up the mountain though. See how far I come? We was down here, now I'm all the way up here. I gotta go to this flag. Gotta go to this flag right here. Yes. Yes, we're almost there. What is up, man? Welcome in. I love your entrance. I really appreciate that. We most definitely would try to enjoy this the stream of it. You are good, Burrito. Thanks for coming in. Hope you have a great supper. Well, we appreciate the support. Thank you. I thought we were almost there, Falcon. I was wrong. I'm like one in circles.
Thank you.
Falcon. Just a little. Does add up though. For them battles. Had to come off the mountain for a bit so I can refresh everything. It's a puzzle up there. Actually, yeah, they do. But I have an amulet coin on my first Pokemon in my party. What that does, it doubles the money in battle if you have an amulet coin on one of your Pokemon. Makes it a little easier. I need a lot of max repels. It gets crazy up there in those caves. So I bought 60 of them. Wow, that was a lot. Yes, it is. Alright, so let's try this again. See, when I go up to this city, There's no way down the mountain up there on either side. But up here, it's like on one side you need waterfall to go up, on the other side there's a hidden place I can't find. It's crazy. Run around and do battle. Exactly. Crazy is amazing. How can I appreciate that tab? That means a lot to me. Thank you. Scarlet, love the emotes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome in, guys. It's great to have you. Torch, what is up? Much love to you. How are you feeling? Yes, you are here. It's amazing to have you. God sauce, what is up? Wow, it's great to have you. How are you feeling? I Torch, how are you feeling tonight? Much love all around. I went back and studied it pretty hard. Kept looking at the map and figuring it out. Scott with a 5. I'm all about positive vibes and great energy. Love you, appreciate y'all. I'm Welcome in, much love. Turbo, what is up? How are you doing? I'm doing good, Turbo. It's amazing to have you. I'm glad you're doing good. Figure out a way to pass this galactic grunt with no Pokemon or so he says. There is no way. He's scared to battle me, and that's it. He's part of a big gang. He's playing innocent. Welcome, welcome. It's great to have you. This guy's standing in front of the door. Claims to have no Pokemon and that he is lost. Nah. Wow, that's crazy. That's terrible. See this turbo? She is so sad. Thank you. Falcon. Yes. I'm burning them up. Oh, turbo. Really appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Enjoy your company. Yeah. That's a wrap, Falcon. This is it! Spear Pillar! Oh my goodness! The legend is gonna be here! Here I go! Oh my! Wow, a double battle. So Dialga should be up there once I finish these two off. That's a crazy way to say it, but they was in my way. Going up this mountain, so yes, it is a wrap, man. Yes, we'll burn them all up and get to the top of this pillar. Like how they throw up their hands like it's the end of the world. Here it goes. The boss of Galactic. Wow, man. I'm gonna try to catch it if I can. Oh my goodness. Wow. She said I had to go through her first. So be it. We will. Right now. We got this. God, with the vibes. Love it. Still can't get over that Lost Galactic grind. How did he really have no Pokemon and was lost? Standing in front of the doorway I needed to go through. That was crazy. Thank you. Yes, Falcon, they going now, man. We got this. And we're gonna get the Dialga that they want. Craziest thing is, Falcon, the other day when I did that trade and got the Arceus, they actually had a Master Ball on it. I kind of want to use the Master Ball, but then again, I kind of want to try it with Ultra Balls first to maybe keep the Master Ball. Or something bigger, maybe. I know, right, Falcon? True, true. I needed that healing. Thank you, Falcon. We got this. Yes, I thought the same thing. It looks so mad. Probably because all these people. All the Galactus making it mad. Trying to get him. Looks like Dialga's got backup. Hey, I think that one liked me. It came closer. I know, right? What in the world? Oh, now he's gonna crush me, huh? I like to see that. Alright, bring it on, Boss Galactic. Let's do this. Welcome in, it's great to have you guys. No way. Thank you. We do, Falcon. He's about to take me out for real. I can't let it happen. Falcon, oh, I'll feel that. It really was. I can't believe it. About dropped me down. That's crazy. The Gyarados was his most powerful Pokemon, I believe. What? Oh no, not this. Yes, we did it, guys. We got the ball skin like it. It's just me and Alga. Well, now these guys, of course. Thank you. Whoa! Wow, that was crazy move. Oh my goodness, I may have to use that Master Ball. I did it. I used the Master Ball. Wow. Oh my gosh, I got it. Shoo. Reverse. What is up? It's great to have you. Wow. How are you feeling, Reverse? Just calm down, go. Oh, you're tired? I hope you're able to relax soon. Let's go, Falcon. Thank you. Falcon. Now I'll go for the Elite Four. Yes. And after that, I battle the champion and take over. You are good, no worries. I knew what you meant. I didn't even see the double. That's crazy. I just somehow knew what you meant. No worries. I got you. I still want to do that thing where I get a Ditto and try to do shiny egg chaining from the daycare with my Charizard. Well, I don't think it'll let me use it legendary, but we could try. Yes. I know, right? I can't wait till you get one too, Falcon. It's gonna be awesome. You're gonna kill it. I'm gonna be there to watch you. Thank you. Look, I'm walking with Dialga. You can walk with any Pokemon. Oh, it's stuck. There you are. So cute. It's like a dinosaur. Yes, there's some mean moves, Fabian. It's crazy. I just want to say thank you all for the love and support. Falcon, huge shout out to you. Really enjoy your company. I'm about to drop off of here soon, but I'll be back tomorrow at 7:30 sharp. And we will kill it. Yeah, yeah. I'm about to get crushed by Dalga. Look at this move. It's so cool. The diamond move. Oh, don't hurt it.